Disasters are occurring with increased frequency and intensity. In recent years, we have seen wildfires raging in countries in the central and even northern Europe. And we have seen historic floods just now in Italy or 2 years ago in Germany and Belgium. This is why we are scaling up our response capacity across the mechanism, including our ability to tackle wildfires.
And in this map, you will see an illustration of the much more substantial rescue fleet that we will have at our disposal this year. So all together, there will be 28 aircraft, Canadairs, lighter aircraft and helicopters available, pre-positioned across the EU in order to respond very quickly. There will also be ground teams pre-positioned in three of our member states with contributions from many other member states. So the red icons over there are the countries where the ground teams will be pre-positioned.